just going for boom guy. Oh my god. Hey everyone, my name is Mike and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. I'm guessing this is going to be the final part in the episode because everything seems to be wrapping up right now. Fiona and the geeky guy, we've entered a race and the prize is actually the $10 million briefcase that no one can open. And also Reese and Sasha, they are making their way up towards a lift. They're going up in the lift and also Zer0 is with them. So there's going to be a bit of a clash, I think, in the arena of the death race type thing. Let's jump in. So who have we got and what's
going
on?
Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
In my line of work, I have to be good at reading people, seeing their true character. And you, Vaughn, you can do this. I know you can.
You really think so?
Yeah.
Didn't sound too confident right there.
See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello! Hello!
What's he doing?
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Because he's got the best mask.
Whoa, whoa!
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay then. Just don't lean in.
My doom buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it! Stop touching my body!
Accelerated depreciation!
No. Shit!
Unfavorable variance!
I didn't click quick enough.
Premiums.
Oh fuck.
Meet friends forever!
Look at that. A friend for life.
You spoke psycho and they became friends. That's what I was gonna do.
What the hell is this?
High on a psycho cycle!
You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
Let's kick the tires and light some fires.
Let's try not to die.
What am I doing on top of that? Am I just, like, telling them what to do?
I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life come. Life go.
Pick it out.
Also known as that big chariot race thing where everyone dies.
Yeah, no, I really
this is crazy.
Whoever is the last mole will still screaming at the end.
Let's hear you're with us, right, buddy?
Get to take home the
gonna be some choices made right here. Get this case. Oh god, he's got it. So it's last man standing wins the case. Really? Sweet. And move.
Oh
Oh my god, how many of us are in here? Including all the psychos and stuff. No.
For the janitor, the respectable janitor. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy Bob. Okay? I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer. And he's young.
And why would I do that?
Because one phone call from me and you're in the clear. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me.
You really do. Cool place, Reese. Cool place. Hyperion will want my dick in a sling.
So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50.
No, it's not. He's not.
Scratch mine, that's a scratch you, that kind of thing. Savant takes the fall to the two of us. We've got girls.
I think we just hang up. Fuck it. We haven't got time for this.
Huh. I really thought you'd give him up.
No, you heard all that?
Oh, yeah. No more phone calls, okay? Come on!
Where's he going? Is that an escape? Can he just leave like that? Oh shit. Get the briefcase. Pull his body out. Okay. So it looks like he may have eaten the briefcase. Yes. Smack him. Shit. I am the king of quick time events. Serious move right there. A dubstep boom. Oh shit, Zer0 Sum. I'm having that. Oh girl, my god.
Hey, did you get it? Where is it?
Crazy. Oh my god. Oh, it's on their one. Okay. Get off my face. Pick him off. Grab his head. There we go. Cool. Make a jump across. Get down.
Get down.
Ooh, fuck, I missed that. Why do we not have a weapon? Stupid. I mean, there can't be that many left either. Because quite a lot have died. Get the little one. Okay, shit. Oh my god. I need to save him first. That's really important. Nope. Spiky wheels, be careful.
Fiona!
Oh shit. Jump, jump, jump.
What are you waiting for?
Jump.
Oh my god!
What happens if you fail that? Do you die? Is that game over?
Stop! I'm in my ears off!
My hat! No!
Using it!
That worked.
Don't you kill a guy. Heal. And breathing!
I guess so. Where are you going?
I'm getting the case!
Where's the case gone? It's on the other side of the truck. Yeah, yeah. It's there. Can I just grab the guy from behind? Oh my god. How many? Like five of them there?
How do you take my love for me?
Shit. Do we still have the axe? I don't think we do. We are so screwed right here. Hey, hit the button. What does that do? Swings the crane round. Hopefully we can knock a few off. Shoot him, come on. Nice. Down. Just stay low. Yes, we got them all. He's dead too. Just control the vehicle now, please. This episode is so... Oh, get down! Oh, shit. It's so crazy. Non-stop action. This is nuts. We made it. Get down again, I guess. Shit, the crane's coming around. Oh no, missed. Right. Oh my god. It's got saws on it. Where's the sword? Where's Zer0 not got a sword? He's going for boom guy. Oh my god. Yeah, there's not many left, surely. We killed like 10 so far or more. Oh shit, he's there. Oh, nice, man. Didn't know he got in there. I thought he was just staying back. Good stuff. But if it's a fight to the death, does one of us have to... Oh fuck, what am I doing? Jump on that. Nice, made it. Make a bounce. Yes. Get in quickly. How can we just drive? Because we found the door now and leave. We also need to get Reese and Sasha. Thanks. We know we got the case.
My leg was about to run out back there.
Don't thank me just yet.
Why? What? Do not be a dick. What the hell? Didn't he raise us? Hey?
For the love.
What the fuck was that?
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. It didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix.
No, mate. Come on. You seriously like greedy? That is effed up. That is ridiculous. I suppose it is Borderlands, but that is stupid. That's like shooting your own daughter, really, because they pretty much raised us.
Go.
Trying to shoot her anyway. Alright, let's get his gun. Let's get the case, even. It's the only thing we can click on there, I think. Moving very slowly.
I'm taking the money. All of it.
Why are you taking all
I'm
of it?
Sorry, Phil. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone.
What a cock.
This is the only way to make you understand. One last thing for you to learn.
Felix, don't do this. We're like family.
We are family, Fiona. That will never change.
So does not stand for anything?
Be sure to take care of your sister. Keep her out of trouble.
Right, fucking, I'm fucking Felix up. No matter what now. He's pissed me off now. Can we shoot him? Do we have a bullet still? Do we still have the gun? Did we lose the gun? I think we might have lost the gun, I'm not sure. In all the scuffles we've had. Draw a pistol. Draw a pistol.
Fiona, don't. You're not going to shoot me, Fiona.
I am.
You know shooting me is not the answer. I've talked...
Ooh, with the neck! He deserved it. He fucking deserved that. Massively.
Dollars! I just... need to see it.
Do not open that briefcase, because the cash is going to fly.
Such simple security.
Choke on it.
You always...
There's a bomb. There's a bomb on it. Oh my god! What was that? If you don't open it or something... If you, the wrong person opened it, it blew up, yeah. Something like that. Similar to Blade's sword. You know, with the spikes. Okie dokie.
Okay. Officially the worst day.
$10 million. Dubstep. Dubsy. Big finale now. Cut his head off, go on. Ooh, right in the speaker. My woofer! Smiley face. Really, really? Oh shit! Who died? So sick. Can he survive that? Is he superhuman? Is he okay? Is he dead? Is he gonna drop? Oh, you're not dead. That was incredible.
That was incredible!
Is he good? Is he good? He's good. He's cool. He's like Wolverine. Nice. Oh no, it was a decoy! Was that a decoy? Good stuff, man. I like that. That was good. Who's the
Bossa
face?
Bossanova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't Who's Gordas?
It, that's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later. Once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is going to be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
What? Okay.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Come on, mate, he betrayed us?
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
I need more bullets now.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's going to be $10 million worth
of... You have any better ideas?
We're on the run now, constantly. We're proper screwed. Can't go back to anything.
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do.
Okay.
Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
We're criminals. One big happy family of criminals. We get to pick up all the loot. Hopefully there's a gun somewhere. We got the TDO shield. That's a good... should give us some protection if we are shot at any point.
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Can I only pick one thing up just then? Because there's quite a few stuff on the... Oh, shit! We blew him up!
Try to roll with the fall!
Try to roll with the fall!
Reese! Are you okay?
Okay, guys. This episode right here is so long. Normally, Telltale Games episodes, they might last, like, 2 hours at the most. I feel like this has gone on for, like, about... 3 already, and it's not ended, and we're pushing 20 minutes. I don't want it to go beyond 20 minutes on my videos either, so maybe the next one is the last one. I have no idea. So thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye.